tight.
Ready yourself.
way.
You just can't stop falling on me, can you?
Can't this Ormaz stop Ahriman?
No one knows where he is.
Some god of light, sticking us with his problems.
1,000 years ago, after the war here, Ormaz imprisoned Ahriman. He left the Ura to guard the prison.
And?
And he left. No one knows to where. Since then, the Ura lost the powers he gave them, and the prison is weakened.
You can't just pray a bit, bring him back?
If Ormaz were here, he would stop this. He's not. So it is up to us. sound is at the top of that tower.
And we can reach this one?
Yes.
Then let's get to the top of that tower. You have powers. Does that mean Ormaz is coming back?
It is not Ormaz who has given them to me. It is the temple.
I can see why Ahriman is angry. Trapped for 1,000 years.
It is of his own making. Ormaz and Ahriman are brothers, created to balance the universe. Until Ahriman decided to take it all. The cost was terrible, but eventually Ormaz and the Ura trapped him here in the tree. The world was free of Ahriman. It was supposed to be free forever.
I get the feeling we're not alone here.
Once we reach the fertile ground, we should be safe.
We'll be fine. Hey, is this always going to weaken you as much?
I don't know. I've never driven Araman from a land before.
Here's one.
The light grows stronger.
That's another one. There's another one.
Yeah.
Ormaz? Why do we always have to go towards the bad guys? Thank you.
hear you.
Can't?
And you're an ugly mother, too!
What?
Do you want to rest?
Ahriman won't rest.